Neuschwanstein, built in Bavaria at King Ludwig II's behest, served as the model for King Stefan's castle in the Disney classic Sleeping Beauty. However, Disney included some extra magical touches, much like the Queen's castle in Snow White. Various elements of King Stefan's palace hint at several time periods. In addition to the pointed arches, typical of the Gothic style, there are also turrets in the Renaissance and Gothic styles, as well as the Scandinavian tradition.